Hello.
Hello.
Today we're going to read
The Perfect Mom.
What is the title? My Mummy.
My Mummy.
My name is Peppa and this book is all about my mummy. She's the best mummy in the world, in the whole wide world, and the prettiest. My mummy is very graceful, like a ballerina, except when it comes to picking blackberry. My mommy can be very serious about playing with me and George. My mommy works very hard at home. And when she's outside, my mommy is very wise. She can read map and then make paper airplane out of them. My mommy always treat me and George like we are big people, but she always there if we are frightened. My mommy can do anything she put her mind to, especially if someone tell her she can't do it. My mommy is very neat and tidy, but she loves jumping in the muddy puddle almost as much as I do. That's the end of the story.